other different type.
Okay.
So for example, I choose Gmail, and it'll be at gmail.com. Just need to add the user ID, password, and name. And there's also a push mail. Mm. Yeah, so once it's done, just press the OK.